Hey guys, Chuck here with the Holiday World of Katy. Today I'm going to be talking about the 2014 Fleetwood Terra, model number 31C. Hey guys, if you'll notice on this side, they have tons and tons of storage on this 31C Terra, starting with the Cummins Onan 4000 watt generator. Two separate compartments that are plenty of room to put all your camping needs and storage. And actually one of them is a pass-through storage, which goes to the other side. So fishing poles, if you're going up to the mountains to ski, you got all the room for that. Dump station located in the back, along with a 30 amp cord. This is a 30 amp service. This on this coach, they also have the driver and passenger side cameras as well, located on the mirrors. On the curb side of the camera, they have tons of storage on this side as well, but you also get an outside entertainment center, which is pretty sweet. You got the 12 volts, so you can at least power it off of your cell phone and play Pandora if you want. And all the way up to the front, for the last storage, they have the propane connection, which is far enough behind the rear tire, so if you have a blowout, you don't have to worry about that. This unit also comes with self-leveling too. Hey guys, let's take a trip on the inside. Hey guys, welcome to the inside of 2014 Fleetwood Terra 31C. I forgot to mention earlier, this is actually a bunk model. Starting off in the kitchen, plenty of counter space and kitchen area for you guys to take care of all your cooking needs. A nice couch right there is actually it's made by Flex Steel, which has a 25-year warranty on it. That is a jackknife couch, so it actually opens up into the bed. You have solid raised wood cabinetry throughout. In the cockpit area, you'll notice to the left-hand side, you have the auto level. Pretty much all the controls you need. The actual stereo is your backup monitor, so you'll not only get your stereo, but you get to right side, left side, and backup monitor out of that. Nice little 37-inch TV located in the front of the cab. To the side, you also have a nice size dinette, which doubles down to a bed as well. If you'll notice in the back side, we also have another dinette, which also breaks down to a bunk. And with a little slip of a wrist, this bunk actually comes down into place as well, which is pretty sweet. Keep it up and out of the way until you need it. Hey guys, take notice to the solid wood, hardwood raised cabinets. Nice cabinetry back here. Lots of storage for your clothes. Nice queen size bed. Cabinets above the bed along with the map and reading lights. Hey guys, thanks for joining me. This is Chuck with Holiday World here in Katy. Today you looked at the 2014 Terra, Fleetwood Terra 31C. If you have any more questions or concerns, please call me.